Indian star para-athlete Deepa Malik will receive the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award this year along with wrestler Bajrang Punia. Deepa became the first Indian woman athlete to win a Paralympics medal, when she won the silver at the 2016 Games. 48-year-old Malik has been recommended by the selection committee for the country's highest sporting honour. Cricketer Ravindra Jadeja is among 19 sportspersons who have been nominated for Arjuna Award by Awards Selection Committee headed by Justice RTD Mukundekam Sharma. The panel also nominated three names for the Dronacharya Award, including former badminton star Vimal Kumar, TT coach Sandeep Gupta, and three for the Dronacharya Award Lifetime category. The recipients for the Arjuna Awards are Tajinder Pal Singh Taw, Mohammad Anis, B. Bhaskaran, Sonia Lada, Ravindra Jadeja, Chingelsana, Ajay Thakur, Gaurav Gill, Pramod Bhagat, Pooja Dhanda, Fuad Mirza, Gurpreet Singh Sandhu, Poonam Yadav, Swapna Baman, Sundar Singh Gurjar, B. Sai Praneet, Simran Singh Shergill, Anjum Modgill, and Harmeet Desai.